Here are two constipation remedies that you can use for a mild case of constipation and for a chronic case of constipation. Apple and pear juice. If you have a mild case of constipation, you can use this remedy to get results. Prepare equal amounts of fresh apple and pear juice. Drink this combination when you first wake up and 1 hour before bedtime. Juice the pears that are slightly hard. If the pear is ripe, it is best to blend it whole with apple juice to create a thick drink. Using the whole pear will give you additional fiber. Just remove the seeds but do not peel the organic type. Pears have minerals, vitamins, and chemicals that help to clean out your colon, kidney and to regenerate your blood cells. Apple juice and prune juice. Here's a constipation remedy that you can use if you have chronic constipation. In addition to just drinking apple juice, you can accelerate your peristaltic action with prune juice. Here's how to do it. If you have a juicer, you can make fresh apple juice and drink 3 to 4 glasses a day. You can also drink store-bought apple juice, but try to get fresh squeezed and not the type that has been flash pasteurized or pasteurized. If you can find fresh apple juice, then use flash pasteurized. Buy your juice in glass containers if possible. Plastic containers are processed using solvents that stay in the container walls and gradually outgas into the apple juice. This outgassing is more severe when plastic containers are stored in hot places. To speed up the laxative effects of apple juice, take the following combination first thing in the morning before you have breakfast. Drink 2 to 3 cups of prune juice.